Well, we have with us Ramashankar Pandey, who is the MD of HELA. Sir, first of all, would like to know your thoughts about this overall convention.
So if you look at SIAM and ACMA, they work together. This is the chance where we will meet up. And this is an event which is like the event for all of us to collaborate. We meet a lot of people at the same place, the ideas float in, and this helps our industry quite well. So I'll say this kind of event, whether it is Auto Expo and this annual session, it helps us to come together and take up our common issues and also build platforms together.
So for road safety, you have taken an initiative, 1 crore steps for road safety. Would like to know more about it.
Yes, so this is also a collaborative platform where SIAM and ACMA has come together. It is supported now by CII, YI, it is supported by FICCI, supported by Ministry of Road Transport. And you see a whole of these organizations have come up. We have ASDC supporting, we have FADA, IWA. So this has become the largest platform to attack this menace of road deaths. You know, in India, millions of people drive on road, millions of them, and 400 never come back home every day, day after day. Imagine about the family, what they might be going through. It's very traumatic. It actually destroys families. Even people who get accident and save, they are handicapped. Around more than 4.5 lakhs, 5 lakhs people every year. So this is the biggest unnatural death, and we can avoid it. The biggest thing is, this is not something which is given like a some kind of disease or whatever, all created by us. And this can be solved by public awareness. So what we are trying to build is, a public traffic sense has to come at one given point of time. Because if all of us change at a different point of time, it might not bring a revolution. We really want to make a movement so that India is free from all avoidable road deaths. And the whole topic is, it can be started with one person. So me or you, when you take your first step, you think about defensive driving, you think about giving respect to others on the road users, all the other road users. And if you change, the ecosystem will change. And we want to have people see this on the road themselves and believe it. That's why we took a big goal called 1 crore. We said Subbu from Kanyakumari to Kashmir will walk. This itself is big, 36 lakh steps, and everybody around the country will donate the walk. And we wanted to achieve 1 crore steps, which we achieved already. 3 crore steps till yesterday has been achieved. So we changed our goal now to 125 crore. 125 crore kadam agar hum sab milke lenge, I think this will change the country. And this is what we want, that at one point of time, even 5% Indians will change, rest 95% will change. So this is like, be the change what you want to see on the road. And this platform becomes a common platform. Very easy, you take your walk, whether you do on an app or something, take a screenshot and put it on 1crorestep.com. This is done by Club P2S, which is an NGO, Drive Smart, Drive Safe, supported by many, many organizers now. And I'm very sure, the way it is going viral, I'm very sure India will change.